critical win where they need it. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. That puck is held, and the whistle stops play.
Marchand's had times over the last few games where he's been really quiet, but he's always found a way to get on the score sheet. He's done it again tonight. He is such a dynamic player, he doesn't need many chances to produce.
From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Shoots, point blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Reads the play and keeps it. And we have offside call here. Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. Got it at the point. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Kane's that offensive line. Great defensive poke. Outstanding body contact.
Bourgeois got crushed there. He had his head down, and they had his target out. They've really laid the wood to him.
Chip to Tennell. He saved it. Strong save.
That great save was all positioning.
This is the way you eliminate a player in the middle of the ice. Perfectly executed.
Lexan's got a defensive zone win. Driving in from no man's land. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Cuts that pass off. Puck is thrown to Jenkins. Sissons is slashed, and the arm of the referee comes up to signal a penalty. Whistle is blown, penalty called. Penalty box door swings open. Stones penalized 2 minutes for slashing.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
Lin Xiaoping's power play is activated for the first time tonight.
Always important to win the special teams battle, or at the very least, come out even.
And thrown down to Mueller. To the point it comes. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. Very important steal for him.
When you have a lead, you want to make sure plays. They've done that most of the night. This is not the time to try a hope play.
Gotta clear it here. Lexan's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Lin Xiaoping's along the wing at center ice. It's dumped in. A collision!
Mueller's not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
Minutes have come and gone. A rest for the players as we prepare for period number two. Only one goal scored, lots of time left to play.
Fans, tonight our world famous Blimp is dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes.
Winnick's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edzo?
Lexan's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
They'll have to be pretty quick at the start of this period to get anything going because power play time is short. That puck's loose, defended away by Mueller. passes to the slot. What a reaction save.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Lexan's got that faceoff win. Laid on to Nugent Hopkins.
Cut that pass in his own end.
Propelled to Molson. Has it back deep. Takes that pass. Here we go.
Cut that pass in his own end. Stole that pass away in his own end.
Handled in the corner by Molson.
Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone.
Wants the shelter of the corner here. Shoots it on. Oh, seemed like a great opportunity.
Wow, Doc. He was in the slot and shot that well off the target. I don't know how he missed from there.
He banked it right ahead. Poke checked away. Save. Throws it into empty so it can be retrieved. On to Tennell. Score!
Decision was pretty easy this low in a slot. Just snap it off, and he did.
Good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
Lin Xiaoping's goal has given them a two-goal lead now, and there's still a lot of time left in the game. We're still in the second period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. In with it now. Close in play. Good defensive read with that one. Looks over his options from the corner. Terrific determination by Marchand. Slides it to the point. Really good cut of the pass. Goes to the backhand. Oh, what a save.
Sapisa's been good, although not very busy, Doc. He's been sharp when the pucks come towards him, but just hasn't had a lot of traffic.
Just a little under 9 minutes played here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Got that pass in his own end.
Mueller's turnover in the middle of the ice is one that you have to be concerned about. The coach immediately turned around to his players and said that puck has to go forward.
And he motors on through the neutral zone. Has it in his own end. Lexan's carrying on along the boards.
An enormous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Crosses that line.
Tries to get it on net.
Oh, and it's off the mark.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock.
They continue to work away.
Scrum over, puck kicked. Good, quick pass up the wing to Ramjagsin. Looks ahead to start something. Lexan's got it in mid-ice. And he dumps it in. Supas decided to cover.
Weis is known as a physical player, and he's right in the middle of something real physical.
Good job on the draw.
Forsberg slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Molson's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2 minute slash.
Leksand's getting the edge for the first time tonight with a power play.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
Time of the penalty, 14 minutes, 14 seconds.
Perfect receipt of the pass. Missed.
Oh, that puck slowed up. It just missed the side of the net.
They'll have to go back and recoil thanks to this clear by Marchand. He's gotten quickly back. He's got that pass at the point. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Marchand. Leksand's looking to head man up the wing. And that one is cleared, and so the power play guys are going to have to drop back.
That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass.
Boy, he got slashed. There'll be a penalty for that. Let's a shot fly. Leksand's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Lin Xiaoping's minor penalty is for slashing.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
Leksand's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Well, their power play hasn't come through for them yet. Here's another opportunity. See if they can take advantage of it.
Time of the penalty, 16 minutes, 19 seconds.
Steps across that line. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Tremendous hit.
He got steamrolled there in the open ice. Thought he had more room to slide by, but the road got closed in a hurry.
Things are heating up with that hit.
That's what we call, Doc, using the old noggin.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Slid to Stone. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Just couldn't make it. Lets it go. Score! His first playoff goal. What a great memory for him.
Quick release on that snapshot. No way he's going to miss from the low slot.
He didn't leave very much room. He's in the butterfly. He's got most of the net shelled off, but he doesn't cover it all, and it ends up behind him.
Leksand's cut the lead in half, and there's still an entire period left to play. We're late in the second. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. And from the outside. And a save. And freezes play for the whistle. Solid face-off win. Shoots one. Nearing the last minute of this middle period.
1 minute left.
Corral.
In the second period.
Many yards gained to Morenz. To Carlson. Leads that charge into the zone. Using the point. A shot. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Two periods are in the books here. And the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead.
Hey fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our six-game ticket packages today.
Leksand's hanging into this game largely on the strength of the man between the pipes. Here is just one of his many saves in that period. We'll be right back.